Hey guys, my name is Austin Peters, and I'm one of the ski boot engineers here at K2. And today, I'm going to be walking us through the brand new Recon collection. So there's five key elements that separate the Recons from other ski boots in this category. First off, it's the weight. Coming in at 1,650 grams, the Recons are 25% lighter than other ski boots in this category. Second, it's the performance. We have the PowerFuse spine in the back of the shell, which is a connection between the cuff and the shell that governs the flex of the boot, but it also absorbs energy throughout the terrain as you're moving through it. New for us is the lower power chassis. The lower power chassis is a really stiff TPU area on the shell that provides torsional rigidity to the boot, allowing quick edge-to-edge connection throughout the turn. Third, we have our fast fit instep. This is a soft material zone on both the medial and lateral side of the shell, allowing for very easy entry and exit, even at the coldest of temperatures. Next, let's talk about fit. The liners themselves are Ultralon heat moldable liners, so the liner can be customized to your foot, but the shell itself is also heat moldable. This can be molded in an oven also to fit your foot perfect. Not only that, it comes in 100 millimeter and a 98 millimeter last width, so depending on how wide your foot is. Last but not least is customization. Everything on the boot has been screwed on. There's no rivets, so outsoles can easily be replaced. Buckles can be replaced. You can also adjust the cuff alignment, both the medial and lateral side, with the dual cuff alignment pieces. The Recon series is available in a 130, a 120, and a 100 plex.